Yo people, fancy, I'm Marco, and today with Pokemon Platinum and Nuzlocke. So between the last episode and this episode, I managed to train Muscle to level 16, and Pingu is almost level 16. And why I didn't train Pingu up to level 16 is because Pingu will evolve, so I will do that right this episode. I also want to maybe level them up to level 18 or somewhere in that region, since I don't want to lose any Pokemons. And I will show you a fast forward of how many things I had to kill. And yeah, here we go. Okay, so Pikachu just learned to move back, which is very nice if we ever have to fight a fighting type gym, so that's pretty good. So that was the fast forward, I guess, how I could say it. So now you know how much Pingu and Muscle had to train, and also the other three I will train later, but these two are the best for us now for the next gym. But first I want to evolve our little Pingu to a little big Pingwing? It's a Kricketot! Well, luckily Pingu has a flying type attack. Which will do good. And I want it KO. Almost. Oh yeah, because it's evening, there are also a lot of other Pokemons in the wild. Since the fast forward or when I was training, it was like still the same morning that I recorded this episode. So I record this as Sunday. It was like 11 o'clock or something. And Pingu is evolving. First evolution, Pingu. Growing stronger. Hey, yo, Pingu evolved into a Primplup. Hey, and the move Metal Claw, which we will definitely go and use. Yes, we will remove the move Water Sport since we won't be using that. Metal Claw, hell yeah. So we have a kind of the first starter Pokemon. It's a water type, and it knows water type moves. It has a flying type attack, and a steel. You can say all you want, but that's pretty good so far. Okay, should I risk it to defeat the gym? I think I might be able to. How many potions do I have? 8, and I also have a super potion, so I might be golden. I hope. And I mean, there are also 2 trainers before the gym leader, so hopefully things will go well. So I don't want to lose any of my Pokemons. Well, except the Beaver. Of course, because that's not a really useful Pokemon, and I also can use him for HMs, but if I really want to, I can also throw him in the box. Okay, you Mr. Missile, we'll go and use you for the first 2 Pokemon trainers. I also love the soundtrack. I mean, Pokemon Diamond Pearl and Platinum as one of the best soundtracks, in my opinion, from Pokémon. Of course, there are other soundtracks that are good, but specifically in this game, I found the soundtracks the best. Of course, since it's the first Pokémon game that I played, it also means that it's still deeply integrated into my soul, I guess. But of course, the first Pokémon that I owned was Heart Gold, which we will possibly go and do after we've beat Platinum. But that's totally up to you guys if you really are interested in seeing that. So if you want to see that, please comment down below, and I will go and make that a plan and a Onyx. Boom. Think he has 30? Yep. As expected. Okay, just does 2 damage, which is fine. Trash Muscle will be able to kick the shit out of him! And level up. Hey. Muscle is growing stronger. Okay. So now that we got those two, I will go to the to the Pokemon Center first, and I know that the gym leader has a Onix, and I think he also has Screech, which if the defense lowers too much, Incredidos knows a physical type move, they have to switch in. So we will start off with Muscle until Onix is dead, and then switch in Primplup. Since I think he will be able to easily get... no, I think I want to switch them both up, because Muscle is stronger. He will do good against the final, against his Cranidos. Pokemon Gym. I'm Rock, the gym leader. I'm the one trainer who decided to work properly with Rock-type Pokemon. As gym leader, I need to see your potential as a trainer, and I'll need to see the toughness of your Pokemon that battle with you. Hell yee. First gym, let's go. Let's hope we don't lose any Pokemon. Which we hopefully don't. Okay, first Geodude, level 12. Primplup, you will be able to defeat its ass. Do steel types attacks also be... are they also effective against Rock? You know what? I'm going to look it up. Pokemon Platinum. No, Pokemon. What are steel type attacks effective against? Okay. So steel is also very effective against rock. Good to know. Okay, here's his Onix. I think I want to go with Metal Claw, which will do not a lot of damage, but attack rose. Okay, Stealth Rock, that means that if he switches in Muscle, he will get a little bit of damage. This is... I think we want to bubble his ass. Okay, that does a lot of damage, fucking hell. Okay, so didn't use Screech. Okay, Cranidos. First want to see how his defense is. 30. Okay, so against physical, that's good. Muscle has a... Okay. Oh, that's also good. If a Muscle has a status problem, his attacks get boosted. Okay, I think I want to damage ping the Cranidos as much as I can. We now have Metal Claw. Okay, that says Cranidos. That's Mold Breaker, yeah. Pursuit. That must not do a lot of damage, no. Cranidos is strong. Oh, Jesus. My Pingu is also strong. Fucking sake. Of course, he uses his potion, which is fine, which means that we'll get a free move. And we've done it. Jeez. My Pingu leveled up. Good job. Play defeated. What? That can't be. My buffed up Pokemon. No longer yours. This is embarrassing. Rather lost to a trainer who didn't have a single gym badge. But that's tough. You were strong and I was weak. That's all there is. Yep. The first gym badge is officially mine. The Cole badge. I mean, we can go and progress to the second gym. That's... What was it called? I'm not sure. I know some of the gyms. One is way up north. That's an ice gym, I guess. Where do I have to go? I think I have to go back to Jubilife City or something, or whatever it's called. I mean, I could look at the map. Map is right there. Okay, but before we go back, I will switch in, I guess, Feather. Since Feather will also do a good job. Because I want to train the other three members of two. Okay, so I might... Yeah, because this way I can't go right now. This way as well. So I think I have to go back to Jubilife City. What's up this route? I don't know. So to Jubilife City and then possibly to Florima Town. I'll check. Okay, let's go back that way. Because I think we also find Ido somewhere. Yep. Dirt. Whoops, Mark, you got the gym badge, huh? Eternal City is the next place with a gym that gives away badges, right? Yeah, you need a bicycle for that. Ido always in a hurry. Okay, so it's Eternal City that we have to go next. Okay. This is the same road that we went before, so no new Pokemons for us, which is fine. Feather, you get to switch in to Muscle. This Muscle will do a lot of damage against this. It's kind of sad that you can't get a Machamp, but we have to deal with it. And Machoke is also very good. Probably a good addition to her team. Okay, a little bit of XP. Not a whole lot. A Psyduck? Since when can you fight them in this cave? I mean, I think Feather will do a good job against a Psyduck. I'm not even going to switch. Okay, scratch all you want. This will also make Feather a little bit stronger. So it will be a good addition if I get a Staraptor. Since of course Staraptor can also be used to fly across the map. Of course we also have Zubat, which is eventually goes to a Crobat. I'm not sure. I think he also can fly, but it doesn't matter. Okay, Psyduck has fainted. Feather is a level up. Good job, Feather. Hey, a Pokemon battle which we didn't do. Ah, she already has the gym badge. Which is fine. Now look at that, a Psyduck. I think I want to switch with Muscle. Muscle can count this one. Tail whip all you want. Fucking karate chop your ass. I mean, Feather, you did a good job. No, Missile, you did a good job. Hey, make attack. That's good. Since we will be able to use that one. Another Pokemon Bell. Because we did this one already. I think I just went past him. Which is good for now. In my chop. Here we go, Feather. First Pokemon battle with an effective type move. Whew, Jesus, Feather, calm down! Okay, a little bit of damage. That's not a problem at all. Matchup is death. So, Feather, you are doing a good job. Almost leveled up. Let me guess, 1 XP? That would be ironic. Hey, why didn't I do this, Jim? It be doof. Well, Feather, I think this is free XP for you. Tackle doesn't do that much damage. That's good. That's the first Pokemon down. Feather gains a little bit of XP, which will grow to level 10. 10, join, join. Starly, you want to switch? No. Think my Starly will do a good job. Yeah, it's level 4, come on. He almost one-shots it with quick attack. Come on. I don't think I have to worry about this battle. Because I think Feather will do a good job of Amputo, which is a grass type. It's the first. It finally falls into a Roshan raid, if I remember correctly. But however, it's dead. And an Abra. Which will teleport immediately, I guess. If I know my Abras. Just when I'm gonna attack. Let's get my birdie bird to level 11. Level 11, it is. You finish so soon? Yes. Okay, let me heal up Feather a little bit. So Feather is going to be a good addition to our team. Hey, Shinx. God, how much I wish I had you on the team. Because I like Shinx. It's a good Pokemon. Especially if it evolves into a Luxray later on. He'll become a beast of a Pokemon. But certainly not now. Yeah. Hey, Cricketot and Zubat, he calls out. I think he has a Cricketot and Zubat. How do you know? A Cricketot? I think it's always a kind of an odd Pokemon, Cricketot and Cricketchu. It's a really odd Pokemon, but funny. Okay, Feather, this is 3 XP for you. And a Zubat. Which you will be able to easily defeat. Just quick attack on that on the little bitch and then another one. This is going well. Oh. A 69 XP, which almost means that Feather is level up. Feather is growing quite strong, that's good. Okay, here's a Pokeball. A Pokeball, and what's inside the Pokeball? It's a Pokeball, and what's inside the Pokeball? It's a Pokeball. Hey. Tell me, have you not obtained the ball pad? Heh. For shady grown-ups like you? No? Okay, bye. Okay, first go to the Pokemon Center. And then we can look at the map and see where we have to go. Eterna City is what Iroh might be off. Okay, so let's see here. Floroma Town, and I think it's here. Yeah, that's over there. Okay. I mean, we could go to Floroma Town and leave the episode right there. I think that will be good enough for this episode. Now. Professor Rowan, you must comply and over all your research findings, for free, naturally. Failure to comply will result in a painful time for your assistant. Jeez, don't bring Dawn into this. But I didn't give you your first Pokemon only recently. Hehe, no. Team Galactic, yeah. Let's battle together. Hey, a battle against Team Galactic with Dawn. Which will able to easily defeat. Stunky and a Glammeo. And of course, Chimchar and Feather. Okay, Glammeo. Okay, Stunky has the chance to get more of a crit. Okay, they're going after Chimchar, which is fine. Okay. Oh shit! No! I accidentally pressed Chimchar, for fuck's sake! That's not what I meant. Sorry, Chimchar. Shit. Oof. Didn't mean to press it. Okay, level up. Chimchar managed to be able to. Oh, fucking hell, Feather. Managed to. Just to still be able to survive it. Oh no, I don't want double team. I mean, it's good, but I wouldn't. No. Maybe in sticky situations it will be good. I guess. Yep. Yeah, 90% of Pokemon are able to evolve, but not a lot. But not all of them. Like, some Pokemon can't evolve for some reason, and that's kind of odd. Because I think evolving is always good in this game. The fashion case, I don't want that. That's with no interest. Yeah, I don't mind. I'm not going to that TV show. Want to heal my Starly and then go after the Flower Town. They'll call it a day. have already been recording for 24 minutes. Jeez. I mean, for this game, longer episodes are always good, because you can get a lot of progress in it. Of course, you already have some the... oh yeah, right. Did I catch a Pokemon over here? That's a good question, if I did. So I think for now I want to avoid the grass. I think that's... oh no. With the gone grass. Okay, Shinx, I need to switch out my feather. I think my feather will be able to do a good job against it. Yeah. Don't know when feather will evolve, but I think it might be better to end the episode soon, since I do not want to catch a Pokemon here if I already did catch one. A Magikarp. That's a Pokemon that only uses Splash, I guess. How did I know? If Splash was only useful for something. I get not even a lot of XP. Okay, I think I have to look up the... maybe the recording from a few episodes ago to see if I have caught a Pokemon over here, because I clearly can't remember if I did. So I will be right back with you guys. Okay, so I looked up the recording and yes, I did catch a Pokemon. It's of course my fucking beaver. The one useless Pokemon that I have right now. So yeah, no Pokemons for us right now. May I please trouble you for a battle? Yes, please. That means that I can get free XP. Especially against a Beedrill. Because my feather is aggressive for experience. I think I also need to learn one of my Pokemon's Rock Smash, because I think in the cave I really need it. Yeah. Mark for the potion.
Hell yeah, pretty.
So, back. Rock Smash. Beaver, you are able to learn it. So, go ahead and learn it. I think you also can find some Pokemons in here. In those rocks. So, I might be able to try this. But sometimes you can find more special Pokemons in there. Or if there's a Geodude inside of them. Okay, we're just going to look over here as well. Okay, there might definitely be a Pokemon in one of these. Nope. No Pokemon. Hello? Just going to smash all the rocks. Well, Bidoof is somehow a little bit useful right now. God, I'm smashing all the rocks, but there are no Pokemon coming outside of them. Fuck's sake. Rock Tomb. Ooh, that's a very nice attack. It's very useful. But I guess in this cave we can also find at least a Pokemon somewhere. And maybe we'll be able to catch it, if it's very useful. Because I'm not going to use a fucking Geodude in here. Okay. Hello? Yes. First battle, which means first Pokemon. It's a Zubat, which we won't catch, because we already have a Batty. So just kill it with fire. If wing attack is fire, then yes. Fit is almost leveling. Good job. Hello. To be drawn here from the scent of flowers. Like what? Lavender? I mean, it's not a bad scent. I mean, if I smell lavender, it's really nice. But it depends on what kind of flower. This feather is a level up, which is good. A Chirubi, which we also be able to kill with feather. It's just some berries, something. Or a cherry, berry cherry. Both the same. No, they aren't, but... Hey, feather! You're evolving into Staravia. Hell yeah! Getting stronger. All we need. Staravia. That means, I guess I want to train up Batty is next. So I think that's a good addition. Because now all of our Pokeballs are getting to level 17, 18. Feather, not yet, but you know what I mean. It's already evolved, so it's good. I think this is the same route. Oh, there's over there a double battle. Also very nice. So it means that both Pokemon get a lot of XP. Okay, Rumble. Betty, I have to switch you out for Feather. So Feather will do a good job against them. Oh, Feather also has Intimidate. That's really good. Because physical type attacks will be lowered. That's a very nice thing to have. Okay, so better get a little bit of XP. And a cricket toss. Okay, so I will switch in Batty first. And I switch out to Feather again. Since I want Batty to learn another attack. Yeah, because I get a cricket toss from level 11. Which is leech life. And supersonic as a Zubat won't be good enough. Because I think if you struggle with Batty, then you will be able to do more damage. So I think, yeah, we really need to level up Batty more for him to be able to get a better attack. Our first double battle. Well, not really. You should already have one with Dawn. Technically. Okay, Patricio and Patricio, goddammit. We're strongly at a disadvantage against these two. But I guess Batty has to be switched with Muscle? I think I want to switch out Feather for Pingu. Pingu is also very effective against him. No, I will just quick attack the fucking Patricio. Okay, quick attack is fine. does not a lot of damage. So if you just do that against missile, then it's fine. This missile will be able to karate chop the shit out of them. It's the thing that they're doing. Why are they coming after missile? Do they have a problem with missile or something? Okay, there's one now. Betty will get a bit of XP. Feather will level up, that's good. Missile will get also a little bit of XP. Yeah, just attack with the quick attack. I mean, big attack does not a lot of damage. Yeah, charm all the way you can against Feather. And just go for it. Kill it with fire. Betty is level 8. Still no new move, sadly. But we are getting stronger, which is good. And now we are in Floor Armor Town. Okay, so this my Pokemon is healed up. So we made a lot of progress today, since we were able to evolve Pingu and Feather, and of course level Feather up, and of course Betty will also evolve later on, and of course train in the next episode. So I hope you guys liked this episode. So please leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and see you next video. Bye.